Hi, Odessa. Was spending some time recently thinking about your graduation, the hard work that you've put into university, and the lack of convocation, the fact that we're not going to be able to do a family party this year, and kind of what that meant and how we might make a difference for you. So, I brainstormed a little bit with a certain cousin of yours and a producer that I happen to know. And we came up with this. So, congratulations on your graduation. I'm very proud of you. And we'll see you in a little bit.
Congratulations
on
your
graduation. We are so proud of all that you've done and all that you are. And we wish we could be having a big party right now, but I guess we can't. So we'll see you all later. And maybe we will have a big party.
Be proud of your accomplishments and have a happy and successful life.
Yeah. Love you.
Bye.
There, sweetie. Grandma's got the video camera going on her phone here, and she's I think we're into take 24 right now because she keeps screwing it up and it's not quite perfect. But she's just got a bunch of stuff out here from when you guys were small and things that you made, and just a little thing for your graduation.
Here's your artistic handiwork, I guess I'll say. You're only small for so long, and then you start to grow up, becoming a young adult, making your own decisions. And there's all of you grandkids together. Remember you taking your driver's license? You're in training. We had so much fun. And look at that. Hey, that's where you were learning to be a thief. You were learning beanies. Anyway, that's cute. That is so cute. So, our dear girl, we just want you to know, Papa Bud and I, when you think that you're being forgotten, you never are. So, all the best and congratulations on your graduation. And
congratulations, sweetheart.
And I'm going to do this.
Job well done.
I don't know. I'm hoping that we're going to be in the picture here, bud. But we'll give it a good shot anyway. I hope you get it. I hope we're both in here. But yeah, we love you, girly girl. And we will definitely be in person to celebrate all together one of these days. Love you.
Love you.
Odessa. Oh, hey, Odessa. It's your Uncle Fred here. I'm just out, well, cutting grass. I just want to take a sec and wish you a happy graduation. Love you, honey. Good for you. Bye.
Hey, Odessa!
We're all here just to let you know we are super proud of you. And congratulations. We can't wait to see where your journey takes you next.
Yeah, congratulations.
smooches from all of us.
I wanna fly, can you take me far away? Give me a star to reach for, tell me what it takes, and I'll go so high, I'll go so high, my feet won't touch the ground. This is my wings and pull the strings, I bought these strings that all fall.
Proud of you and all your hard work. Cheers.
Hey, Odessa. We know I'm not a man of many words, but I just wanted to say congratulations on grad. I'm so proud of you. I love you. I can't wait to celebrate with you when this is all over. Congrats.
Hi, Odessa. Congratulations on graduating. I am so proud of you. I wish I could be with you in person today celebrating. It's really sad that I can't, but as soon as this is all over, I'll be right by your side. And I think we should head off on another trip together. I'm thinking back to Uganda, make some more memories. I'm really proud of you. I miss you a ton, and I love you.
Bye.
Odessa, Karen and David here, obviously. Strange times for sure. Sorry we can't see you in person, but just wanted to congratulate you on a job well done. That's absolutely amazing. I can't believe that you've managed to get to be so old already. So anyway, congratulations. We're really proud of you. And furthermore, we're really looking forward to celebrating with you in person once everything gets back to more normal. And you're always welcome to give us a text, drive up the driveway, and have a distant coffee.
Love you, my fierce blonde. You know, we care for you very much. Really proud that you did this. This is the beginning. This is where it all goes your way. And can't think of anything better, and wishing you all the best. And all the love from our house to you, and stay in touch. I don't know why I'm holding my thumb up so much, but I am. And that's about all we got to say.
Love you lots, Odessa.
Bye.
Hello, Odessa. On behalf of all the Black and Tan family clan from Cobble Hill, I would like to take this moment to congratulate you on graduating from university. I myself have never been to school of any kind, so I can't really speak to the merits of what you've accomplished, but all of us four-legged Black and Tans from Cobble Hill clan are very proud of you. Yes, and please come visit me soon. I would like my ears scratched, and feel free to bring a treat. Anything that you like, I like treats a lot. Thank you.
Zoya and I are wishing you best wishes with your degree.
And happy graduation day. And take care of our family.
Yeah, and your job now is to take care of the world with your knowledge and all the animals. And we're sending all our love.
Congratulations, Odessa!
Good work on your bachelor's, girl! Ah! Get it!
Congratulations, Odessa!
Congratulations! Oh my god, you're done. Now you have to figure out what to do.
Don't.
Okay.
Good job, Odessa! Good job, Odessa! Good job, Odessa!
Yeah!
Hi, Odessa. I am socially distancing as best I can during these difficult COVID-19 times. I have my COVID-19 hairstyle.
It's not socially distancing from me, though.
Anyway, I am actually very proud to congratulate you on your first university degree, a Bachelor of Arts in Sociology. And I suspect there may be more coming. Anyway, we're very proud and very happy for your accomplishment. Way to go, Odessa.
Didn't see you there. I heard you graduated today. Maybe it was yesterday. Maybe it's a couple days. I don't know really when the date is, but congratulations. You've stuck it to all the haters and finished school. I might need that stick if I mess this up, but it's too late now. I'm glad you're getting ahead in life with university. And now I've wrote you a little ditty. You've graduated. You did it. I did it first, but you're younger. You're awesome. You're good at stuff. You did it. And I'm proud of you. We love you.
This is a story of a girl named O, whose graduation day had to be put on hold. She lived at home in order to study real hard, waiting for the day to receive her graduation card. Unfortunately for her, and disappointing to us, she prepared a graduation speech, which now got thrown under the bus. With her experience and leadership in rugby and ball, she'll persevere through this, says my crystal ball. I've put in my time, she said with a roar. I studied all night, even slept on the floor. I do understand why isolation is key, so our girl Odessa dropped down to one knee. Give me strength, give me love, give me a thumbs up for graduating from Nana and Papa above. You've traveled the world in hopes of peace, offering hope and happiness to all the people you meet. From Rio to Rwanda, Thailand and Brazil, what an incredible experience, and boy, what a thrill. As darkness fell, Odessa agreed that family is most important if you want to succeed. So she scooped up her books, gave herself a pat on the back, and her one true wish was that COVID-19 would never come back. Heed my advice now that university is done. The path that you choose will be second to none. And always remember, when you go outside, wear sunscreen, Odessa. Don't let it go as a matter of pride. So with a whistle and a shout, we salute and cheer. We toast to your achievements with a cider and a beer. May your journey be vast, be it far or near, your family and friends will always love you and be here.
Congratulations, Odessa. Can't wait to celebrate with you.
Babe, we love you, and we're so happy to be part of a family. Love you.
Woo-hoo! Peace out!
Some graduating classes have marched into this stadium in easy times, times of peace and stability. When we call on our graduates simply to keep things going and don't screw it up. Other classes have received their diplomas in times of trial and upheaval, when the very foundations of our lives, the old order has been shaken. The old ideas and institutions have crumbled, and a new generation is called upon to remake the world. It should be clear to you by now the category into which all of you fall. For we gather here tonight in times of extraordinary difficulty for the nation and for the world.
Hey Odessa, happy birthday.
No.
Congrats.
She graduated.
Yep, well, happy graduation then.
No, send her a birthday video now. I already did that.
Two birds, one pop.
Congratulations. Hope it's good. Can't wait to see what the future holds for you.
Yeah, have fun having fun and stuff. Yeah, people do.
Hi Odessa!
Hola!
To honor your graduation, KCJ and I want to read to you from our favorite Dr. Seuss book, Oh, the Places You'll Go.
Pop-up edition. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. Wherever you fly, you'll be the best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest.
And will you succeed?
Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guarantee. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
Congratulations, Odessa. We love you.
Sorry you didn't get a grad this year, but just know we're all still really proud of you and we'll celebrate when it's all over. Love you.
Hello, Odessa. Congratulations. I guess you know it's Uncle Rick. I've never done this before, but good for you. I'm super proud. Yeah, I know Nana would be proud of you, and 4.5 years is a long go for you, but you'll make it all worthwhile. Okay, good for you. Have a good one. We'll talk to you later.
Help me out of this hell. Your love helps me up like helium. Your love.
Say congrats.
Come, Dadas.
Auntie.
Auntie.
Odessa.
Odessa.
I love you. I love me. You're all happy. Now in this cup, I can show you. Sing me. Give you.
Hi, Odessa! It's the Bergsons! And Missy, who's gone. Oh, there she is. Congratulations from these guys and this lady. We think you're cool and stuff. Hey, Arkin. Happy trails. All the best in all the things that you do.
Hey, cuz. I hope you like your video so far. I just wanted to talk about all the reasons why I'm so excited and so proud of you for getting your degree. Mainly selfish reasons. You getting your degree meant that I got to hang out with you way more because we went to the same university, and that was so special. You hung out with Arkin, and that was so cool. We got to have lots of chats about life and scholarship, progressive thinking. I got to look over a lot of your projects that you were working on in school. You published a paper. That was really cool to see, to be able to read all the amazing things you were writing. I know that you went through a lot of really hard stuff during your degree too. You lost some really important family members. You experienced heartbreak. You got in a car accident. And you just overcame it all, and you worked on your health and your well-being, and then you just nurtured all the relationships that were important to you with the people that you love, and you made the best of it, and you did amazing. I can't even describe how incredibly proud of you I am. So I'll be proud of you no matter what you do, but I'd be really, really super stoked if you got even more educated, because you're just like smarter than me now, and you have a brilliant, beautiful mind, and I'd love to see you nurture it further. So excited for you. Congrats.
Wow, that's pretty amazing. Congratulations again, hun. And oh, by the way, don't forget to give big hugs, massive shout out, lots of love to these two. Kayla and Eddie did a ton of work. Congratulations. Love you.